students, today I am taking Max for second standard. Today topic is fourth lesson measurement. What is measurement? Measurement it is a collection of quantitative data. Measurement is a collective of quantitative data. So a measurement is made up by comparing a quantity with a standard unit. A measurement is made by comparing of a standard unit. So I have one line. So I have to measure this with this paper. So here started star. So here 1, 2. It takes 2 folds. So 1 and 2, 2 steps. Then I am using this paper to measure this. So long strip is 2. And small strip it takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Short strip is 5. What is measured is correct? No. So that we follow the standard unit for accurate measurement. So to measure the accurate length, we need a standard unit. To measure a correct length, so we using standard units. So a centimeter scale is used for measuring smaller objects. See, this is a centimeter scale. So for measuring smaller object, we use centimeter scale. The short form for centimeter is CL. Understood, no? The short form for CL, short form for centimeter is CM. To measure the smaller length, we use centimeter scale for measuring. Understood, no? Next is meter. Meter, we use meter to measure longer length. Shorter length we are measuring in the centimeter. If it is long, means we are using meter to measure the object. The short form of meter is L. Understood? No? What is the short form for meter? L. So let's start exercise. Which of the better units, meter or centimeter? Seeing this, you can come to know which is smaller, means it is centimeter. Which is bigger measurement is, that is meter. So the height of a hut, type of a house. So how can we measure with meter or centimeter? It is big, right? So we are using meter to measure the hut. Next, the length of your tiger. Tiger is small. What you are saying, right? That is tiger. So that tiger, how you are measuring with the meter is too long. So with the help of centimeter, you can measure the tiger. Next is the height of a ladder. So what are you using to climb up? So we are using ladder. Ladder, so how can we measure ladder? With the help of meter. Ladder is big, no? So you will be using meter for measuring. Next, put a tick on the object that are more than a meter. So here we have to tick. It is more than meter, means we have to tick. The length of a radish.